Hello viewers, welcome you all to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time watching my video, please hit the subscribe button and press your notification bell. Anytime I upload a video, you will be notified. In this video, I'm going to show you how to cook banga soup at home. Here are my ingredients that I need. I have here my dry fish. You can also dry your fish in the oven at home. I have here my starch chicken maggi. I got spice. I have here crayfish, onions, and pepper. I'm going to grind this one. I have here my stuffed fish and my dry fish. I have here my onions already sliced and cut. I have here my banga and my salt to taste. I have here my fried fish and my meat. Okay, guys, let's get started. I have here my meat on the fire. Here's my onions. Here's my maggi. You need to add your maggi. My salt. Cover it to done like 10 minutes before adding the rest ingredients. Now it's 10 minutes. I'm going to add my crayfish, my pepper, and my onions. My water. After adding my water, I'm going to add my stuffed fish and my dry fish. I'm going to cover it like 5 minutes before adding the banga. Now it's 5 minutes. My next step is to add my banga. My banga spice, my fried fish, I'm going to cover it to done. Let's shake the soup on the fire. As you can see, my banga soup is boiling. If you don't like eating banga soup, the aroma of this food alone, it will make you eat banga soup. It has a very nice aroma. Now I'm going to add my dry fish. This soup is so yummy. I'm going to leave it to done more. I'm going to check my soup. Wow, this is my soup. This is my delicious banga soup. Banga soup can be eaten with starch, padayam. You can also eat it with rice if you want, but for me, I'm going to eat mine with starch. My banga soup is ready to serve. Okay guys, this is how my banga soup look like, and it tastes so delicious. If you love this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel so that anytime I upload a video, you will be notified. see you for my next video. Bye bye.